you edit it from all the different angles. Well, how do I know what I'm filming?